think we are. All right. Well, we are back with Beyond Two Souls with Epic Rebels on Girl Gaming. All right. Last off, yesterday we did a video for Beyond Two Souls, and we kind of went through a lot of it. So, if we don't finish today, that's okay. Don't worry. We do have other episodes. All right. Well, let's get this started. All right. Sorry, my nose is a little getting there, you know? Okay. Just on a train, and Aiden obviously wants attention.
Aiden, stop that!
Aiden, sorry, my bad. Wants attention!
Back off, Aiden. God, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Hey, I'm tired.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just want some attention. Reading a paper? I don't fucking think so, bitch! You want some of this? You want some! There we go. Oh, this will be fun. Oh, it was empty. Well, that sucked. I was hoping it was like, full, and then I got to like spill it on him and stuff. That would have been cool. Nailed that. Oh god, they're waiting for her. Hey! My cats think they're slick playing with my stuff.
Seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Run, bitch, run!
Freeze! Police!
Reminds me of Ace Adventure, or Ace Venture. Get out that window! Get out that window! Hurry! Break it!
Quick,
do something!
Blast the window!
Yeah! Alright, come on. Get out there. Get out there. Go on. Oh god, no! Gotta check the controller! Get off me, bitch! Alright. attacked. Well, this is dangerous. Don't you wish you could fly? Oh, God. Fuck! I keep fucking up! God. Oh, okay. Here we go. Alright. I'm really bad at this, like, fighting thing. Get down. Bitch! I hurt myself doing that. That's okay. Gotta get on the train. Jump, jump, girl, jump! Oh god, there's more of them?
I'm not a good fighter. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Oh god. Okay, there we go. There we go. Got him. Oh, ah, ah! Yeah! Oh! Ah. Get off me! Okay. Alright. Got him. Got him. Ah, fuck! Okay. Fucking bitch. God damn it. Hey, at least I still fucking knocked him out. You know what I mean? Just jump. Just jump. That's all you gotta do.
We need backup. She's getting away.
Oh. Okay. Well, that's super fucking cool.
Before they come back.
Okay, so we're walking through. Really? Dogs? You guys are gonna do me like that? Fucking A. Run, bitch, run! Okay, I think I can be good at this one. Jump, 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 jump. Hold on, this light's really bothering me. Okay, there we go. Can you guys still see me good? There we go. Alright, let me just... Alright. I don't want to be too close. Going under. Going up. Again. Going under. Oh shit. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. No, you don't. You don't see me. Okay, there we go. Go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Go, 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 go. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Go, get up, get up. Was I pushing? Yeah, I was. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You can do this. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, can I pick where to go? Oh, I can. Okay, so I'm not just fucking running. Oh, fuck. Ah! your owner. Fuck! Oh, God, I couldn't fucking do it. My stick! Give me my stick! Fucking bitch, I can't, like, fucking... Okay, where's Aiden? When you need him!
Go for it, Aiden.
Oh god, I almost hit that. Almost ran over a sign. Too bright. Where are my brights? I think it's time to show these people what I can do.
Hold your positions.
You think you could catch me? No. I don't think so.
No choice. We're going straight through.
Yeah, we are.
Ready, Aiden?
Yes, I am. R1.
Let's
R2.
I need you now.
Force field activated. Yeah, y'all bitches better fucking get the fuck out of my way.
She said it's a baby town.
Ah! My toe. I'm busy, Ma. Yeah, I'll fucking take care of him, all right? There we go. Round circle.
around the rosy. Airplane's just a crashy. Ashes, ashes, they're all burning now.
Here we go.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Yeah, bitch!
Come on, Evan. I think they get the message.
Are you sure? I mean, I could go back and kill everybody if you want me to. I could. I'll do it. Hunted!
Okay.
Evaded arrest on the train, escaped the forest, wrecked havoc in the town, moved the train roof window, escaped with the motorbike. One second. Okay. There we go. Alright, what is up next? My imaginary friend.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
I guess I could. Okay, let's try to. I go outside, but oh, wait, there's more rooms. Where's my daddy? Flicker.
that. Did you get that fixed?
Bitch, you know it ain't the radio. Alright, let's see. Let's get up. Oh, look, I can play with her makeup. Let's do that. Yeah. Let's put some makeup on.
No, I didn't. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Sure, Mom. I can do that. Going downstairs, going downstairs. I want to go outside. Turning.
Jody, where are you going?
To the garage.
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Oh. Let's see. Can't I move? Come on, there we go. Go downstairs. Where the fuck would the oil be? Oh God. That scared the shit out of me. Oh my God. That is scary as fuck. Look at that. Who the fuck would have something like that in their house? God, are you serious? Grab the oil and then fucking run. Run, 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 run. Ah! You don't know how to run? Come on, come on, come on. Why is my door shutting? I think that's the monster she was like talking about. There you go.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Okay. I can do that. Let's get my boots and my things on. And I just want to give a quick hello to everyone that is watching. Glad that you guys are with me. If you like what I'm playing, go ahead and like that button and subscribe for more. We're just going to go outside and play.
I'm going.
The saddest thing ever. Like, I guess I can go outside and play, you know.
Great. Now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You nope. Never get cold.
I don't. You got a swing set? Oh, yes. There you go. You got a swing set.
Will you push me, Aiden?
Thank you. us. Hey, there's other kids.
Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
Hey, look, there's other kids.
Hey, did you hear that?
I did.
In the street. Some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
There we go. Oh.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. You're the best.
I know. I know I am.
Oh, you can't get me. Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed. Given me a whitewash then. And those are severe. If you've ever gotten a whitewash, this shit's scary. Or not scary, but it just fucking sucks. She's a witch. A dirty, rotten witch.
What's going on here?
And you got a pig nose.
I'm telling you, Jody Holmes is a witch.
And you got a pig nose.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Get in the house.
What a jerk. Fuck off.
What happened? What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing and I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it. And now...
Yeah, bitch. Don't fuck with Aiden. Or don't fuck with Jody.
Go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart.
Fuck him, man.
Okay.
That guy's just fucking rude.
Night-night.
You ain't my dad!
Of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist.
Aiden does.
I'll leave the light on the door, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. shouldn't get so angry with her, Philip. She's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Not a demon. Just a little girl. That would be some sad shit, though, for real. Sorry, my cats are fucking messing with my camera and stuff right now. What the fuck was that?
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep. And nothing is gonna happen.
Hug it tightly.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Holy shit. That has to be, like, traumatizing to the max. Like, for real. Like, overly traumatizing for kids. Didn't eat a What? I could have eaten a cookie? I want a cookie now. God. Next time. I like how it's, you know, a timeline, but it's all, like, messed around and stuff.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created some denser,
out of hair on me.
Rift to what lies beyond.
In the passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser.
Hold on.
Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. They know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
I just shut the fan off. It's bothering me. Still a little chilly here in Colorado, so... But you know... It's all kinds of crazy weather here and shit. I swear to God, like, last week it was fucking snowing still.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information from the elevator?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, Mills. She can't come in.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Holy shit.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be? I'm not telling us everything.
There's no help.
The condenser's in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me.
Wow.
The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. But from the depths of the other side, we know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
She don't plan on dying today. No. No, I do not. Okay. Well, let's see. We're gonna fuck shit up! Me and Aiden. Aiden. I said Aiden.
I don't know about you, Aiden. But I'm scared.
I'm scared too. Look at all this blood. Oh god. People were dragged and killed and tortured by entities. What are we gonna do with our lives? Okay, so I have to go in here and...
Great. The elevator's stuck. See what you can do, Aiden.
What's it stuck on? We got this. Oh, push X. Here we go. They're just dead people. It's okay. They're not gonna kill you or anything. They're already dead. That's so sad. What do I do? Cool as fuck. I can see shit. Laboratories. Are all the same for me. All the same for me. Sorry, I know I'm super close. There we go. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Okay. Well. Come on, you can do it. You're strong enough. Just move the dead body. Oh God. A little scared to go in here. Okay, here we go. Controls. Fucking A, come on, let me. There we go. No, that's the button. I see the button. I need to be closer. Here we go. Yeah. Through the door.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here.
What happened to this dude?
Stay close to me, okay?
Oh, I have to be touching him. So this one. And this. Shit. Well, that fucking sucked. For that dude. Nope. There we go. Now we got it. What, bitch? You better get the fuck up there. Come on. I decided I have to do everything. Well, it seems I have to do everything. Anything else I can fuck with? There we go. I mean, in a place of fire, don't you think that the air ducts would be like the worst place ever? Just because of how hot it is? I mean, your hands would be fucking scorched, right? Oh God. What happened to you?
Powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open up several breach.
Oh. he wanted to do was just teach some peoples about stuff and things. Scared the shit out of me. Now you got it. Fuck that radio, man. That shit's... It's not my taste of music, man! Just isn't. Here we go. Straight into the mind. Yeah, because shooting guns at a fucking entity is really gonna work. Sick, man. Oh shit. I'm sorry, I can't save you. Oh my god. There we go. Now I can go through. Oh, look, this dude is still alive. Hey, you. Hey. Oh. God, I thought he was gonna fucking attack me.
I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide. They're still here. I know they're still here.
Yeah. They're everywhere.
It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
No.
We always face death alone.
Yeah, you're really not. We always face death alone. Oh shit, I wasn't. Oh fuck, I'm doing it wrong. I'm sorry, don't kill me. I said no. Fuck, why can't I? Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Damn, I'm getting her fucked up. anyway, so I got two out of whatever happened. This guy, he's got a fucking pipe sticking out of his fucking neck. Out of his throat. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Run, bitch. Run! I'm pushing it as fast as I can. My thumbs, they don't work like that. Traumatizing. You should have just touched him. The entity would have came right out of him anyways, you know what I mean? It's okay, Jody. You had to kill him. Plus, as soon as you stuck that pipe through his neck, that nigga was already dead. He was already dead. Oh, God, what happened? What happened here? Let me see. Let me see. Okay. We're just gonna do that number.
For Christ's sakes! Entities can go through matter! This won't stop them!
Sorry, you can't take a chance.
Holy shit. Well then. We're just gonna go right through here. There we go.
Stay close, okay?
I will, don't worry. I will protect you. Okay. All right, that's enough. I think they're mad that I'm here. Ah, sorry. I had to. Oh God, at least I'm. Ah, fuck. Run! Is this working? There we go. Woo. You try to do it with both hands and it's like a fucking one of those exercising things that you just jiggle. So jiggle, 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 jiggle. Please don't squish me. You can fit. You'll be fine. So, they're frozen to death. Scary.
I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Look, that guy is, looks like he's choking himself. Oh, he is. He probably died like that. Their entities were probably like, you know. Fuck. Let's check these bodies in here. No. Thank you. think I see one.
Got it.
Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. No! No! So, bitches. There you go. Run! Run, Jody, run! Well, that escalated quickly. I'm all leaning to the side. Oh, God. Oh, God. Everyone who's watching, I'm glad that you guys are with me. Oh God, holy shit.
Passage to the other side.
Of like a Spider-Man kind of a thing, you know what I mean? Oh, I gotta push buttons. Pushing all the buttons. Die? No, I'm just kidding. Kind of. Okay, we got this. We got this.
I'm gonna make a run for the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Sure. Was like an actual, like a person. Like how she stopped. Thank you. like chutes and ladders, but worse. We got this. Hey, no, I don't think so. You stay away from her. Okay, now we're going again. We got this. I think we're doing good. Doing all right. We're almost there. Music is intense. You better hang on. Well, if that sucked everything in, does that mean my thing, Aiden, entity is gone too?
Aiden?
I keep wanting to call him Aiden. I don't know why. Same difference, eh. It's alright. And their connection grows stronger.
Jody. My fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Nothing. Nothing left. Nothing. Camera one, camera two. Well, that was intense. I mean, just the music and everything else alone with it, it's pretty crazy. And I mean, the storyline has been fucking phenomenal so far, you know? Yeah, and, yeah. Killed possessed scientist. Missed bodies to channel. Shut down the con. Okay. Wow. That is all the time that we have for today. You have been on Girl Gaming with Epic Rebel, and I hope to see you guys again soon, very soon. I will be posting more videos later today. Guest on the channel will be Durzo, Rob, one of my buddies. He's pretty cool. We'll be playing some For Honor a little later. I'm actually a little excited to see when their new people come out, because I'm excited to play the ninja. I mean, I've already seen a couple of, let's say, videos on, you know, how he works, what his stuff is going to be. I know that they're still working on him, which is cool, but I'm hoping that they, you know, give him a little test run, put him out, and, you know, I'm excited to play some For Honor later. But anyways, okay, I will see you guys later.